child is slowly taken. And the violence causes silence. Who are we mistaken? Silence, we must be.